was in Captain Cook's journal that the word Tataw was first written in ink. Today we say the word as tattoo, but this is not the only thing that has faded with years. In our 21st century eyes, the tattoo is often seen as little more than a symbol of rebellion. But for the indigenous inhabitants of Polynesia, the meaning of the tattoo, of each image and pattern, had deep and spiritual significance.
We're gonna drive right through the rainforest, my friends. And we're gonna wait here until it rains.
Chief Cielo Avea of the island of Savai'i in Samoa has been a cultural ambassador and performer in Hawaii since the early 80s. Today, his ali'i tour on the windward side of Oahu delights many who come to see and learn.
It's good.
We take people around and share with them the experience about way of living, how we live off the land and survive with the trees and the flowers, the fruits and the medicine trees and all that stuff.
So take pictures. This is not easy to do.
I'm actually sharing about how all of the Polynesian islands and the sub-Pacific islands way of living, you know, because we all make use of coconut trees and everything that we have here.
We call it 7-Up because there's no caffeine. Never had it. Never will. Lady, come and try the juice.
Well, you gotta add a little humor to it, and it makes the people feel comfortable and receive the message and really learn, you know, about what we really do.
All right? Whatever happens, it happens.
While his words may be a light-hearted lesson of respect for our land, the message etched in his skin is weighty, drawn from blood and scars. It speaks of honoring the past and helps guide him into the future.
Tattoo is a very, very important part of the culture. It was it's the only way the ancestors knew how to keep the knowledge alive and pass on to the generations until today. The different designs are represents the knowledge, the people, the culture, and everything about you, about leadership, migration, your relationship with your brothers and sisters, as well as spirit with God, and so it's all in there. And if you can follow all those guidelines that represents by the tattoo and the designs, I'm sure you'll do fine.
The meaning of the tattoo may be great, but as for the process of receiving it?
I think it's the most painful experience of my life. I mean, I work a lot with sharp knives and stuff like that, with burning knives, but if I get cut and get hit by one of these, it doesn't really compare to the pain of the tattoo. When you just lie down and have the men hold you and the others hammer the whalebones into the body, it's just like nails in the wood. You try not to push your body too much, like it's painful, so because if you push yourself, then you squeeze more blood out and bring out the coloring. So you gotta relax most of the time, even though it's very, very painful. Every design has a meaning. It's all put together around the body. There are designs that represents every little things about life and about good way of life. And especially when it's all done, when you make it through all the pain, it just helps you to not to be afraid to face the unknown and not to be afraid to share that knowledge with other people.